105 बी रेट ना, 106 थोड़ा फास्ट, देखते हैं आज फास्ट होता है करने से. व्हाट इज वेवलेंथ ऑफ द वेव शोन इन द फिगर, वेवलेंथ ऑफ वेव शोन इन द फिगर, वन वेव टू वेव थ्री वेव, वन वेव टू वेव टू एंड हाफ वेव ऐसा लिखा है 20. दिस इज वन वेव टू वेव टू एंड हाफ वेव, कैन यू सी 20 सेंटीमीटर मार्क इज एट टू एंड हाफ. हेलो,
यस सर.
सो कैन आई से 2.5 लैम्डा इज 20 सेंटीमीटर फ्रॉम द फिगर? Yes, 2.5 lambda
yes.
centimeter. Therefore, lambda will become 20 upon 2.5 in centimeter. So, lambda is 20 upon 2.5 divided by 100 in meter. So 20 into 5 is 100. Therefore, this will become 1 upon 12.5 in meter. All the options are in meter. Therefore, I am writing this as 100 into 10 raised to minus 2, 12.5. Or write 10 so that it will become 10 raised to minus 1. Okay, 106. 2.5 lambda. That means 2. Lambda by 2 equal to 20. So lambda is 20. Everybody can see the diagram first?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So it is 1 lambda by 2, 2 lambda by 2, 3 lambda by 2, 4 lambda by 2, 5 lambda by 2 is 20. Correct or not? Yes, correct?
Yes.
So lambda will become 5 into 4, 8 in centimeter. Therefore, lambda is 0.08 in meter. That is option C. 107. See, whenever equation given, what is t ka coefficient?
Omega.
Omega. And what is x ka coefficient?
K.
K. And what is sin cos ka coefficient?
A.
A, correct. Amplitude. So, wave velocity they are telling is 100. What is wavelength equal to? So, wave velocity is omega upon k. Is given 100. So from this 100 pi upon k is 100. Therefore k equal to pi. So 2 pi by lambda is pi. Therefore lambda equals to 2 meter. Any doubt in this method?
No, sir.
Wave velocity means omega by k. Omega is 100. K I got pi. K is 2 pi by lambda 2. Right.
Done, sir.
Okay. 108. A uniform wire of length 20 meter. Wire of length 20 meter. Is weighing 5 kg. Mass of wire is 5 kg. Hangs vertically. V is 10 meter per second. Square. We want transverse wave speed in the middle of wire. This is wire hanging vertically. We want at the middle of the wire what is velocity. So V is root of E by M. m means mass per unit length. What is p at the middle of wire? Hello, what will be t at the middle of this wire? m by 2. ये मास m by 2 होगा ना, m by 2.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
This will become m by 2 into g. Any doubt till this?
No sir.
Now this is cancelled. G is 10 upon 2, l is 20. 2 into 10. So equals to 10 is done.
Answer
109. A weightless spring of length 60 centimeter, force constant 100. Spring of weightless, no mass of spring, but length is 60 centimeter, and force constant is 100 newton per meter. Is kept straight and unstretched on a smooth horizontal table. Is kept on smooth horizontal table. And its ends are rigidly fixed. Ends are rigidly fixed. Fixed. A mass of 0.25 kg is attached at the middle of spring and slightly displaced. Middle of spring mass and slightly displaced. What will be the time period of oscillation of the mass? What is time period of oscillation of the mass? This is which combination?
Parallel.
Parallel.
So in parallel, what will be the result?
2k.
अभी पूरा k 100 है. तो equal part में, middle में मतलब equal part में. तो ये k 1 और ये k 2 दोनों 200 होगा ना? When spring is divided into two equal part, तो ये double होता है. मालूम है ना ये?
Yes sir.
So can I say k in parallel will be 200 plus 200? That is 400, not followed?
Followed.
Now it is simple. Time period is 2 pi root of mass upon k. K is k parallel. So 2 pi mass is 0.25 and k parallel we got 400. So it is 2 pi into 0.5 upon 20, 2 into 10. So this is equals to 0.055. Hello? But answer is given in fraction. So I can write this is 5 upon 100 pi, 5 upon 20. Any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, do it. Everybody has completed only oscillation wala sheet?
Sir, till 90. Yes, sir.
Till?
Till 90.
Acha, so sab aaya ki usme doubt hai kuch? Any sums are doubtful in that?
Yes, yes, sir.
Okay. At the end, we'll complete that also.
Done, sir.
Okay. Everybody has done 109?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Come to 110. See, today you have test from 50 that 101 to 150 ke beech mein, even though if I don't complete full. A particle performing SHM of amplitude 5 cm and period of 6 seconds. How long it will take to move from one end of its path on one side of mean to the position 2.5 on same side. Okay, kya meaning hai? Amplitude is 5. How long it will take from one end on one side of mean to the position 2.5 on same side. That means it has moved from 5 to 2.5. Is it half the amplitude? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Can I say x ka formula is a cos omega t if body starts from extreme? It's starting from extreme, na?
Yes, sir.
X is a by 2 is a cos 2 pi by time period 6 into t a cancel. What is cos inverse of half?
60.
60 degree means radian mein pi by 3. So this becomes here. Followed na pi by 3 ho gaya. Cos inverse yes. half is equals to pi by 3 t. That means pi by 3 is pi by 3 t. Therefore t equal to 1 second. Right. T is 1 second.
Done, sir.
11. A car is initially at rest. A car is initially at rest means U is zero. 330 meter away from stationary observer. So from observer, a car is 330 meter away initially at rest. Begins to move towards observer with acceleration of 1.1 meter per second square. Sounding its horn continuously. 20 second later, driver stops sounding the horn. After 20 second, horn is stopped. Velocity of sound in air is given as 330 meter per second. Observer will hear the sound of horn for what duration? Okay. Sound is heard for what duration? 20 second ke baad isne horn ko band kar diya after 20 second. So he will hear the sound for what time that is asked. This is very good sum, bit difficult. First, all of you read it two times. Slightly difficult sum.
Red, sir.
Red? Okay. अभी क्या बोला है? पहला लाइन रीड करो. रीड करो पहला लाइन, थोड़ा आइडिया आएगा. रीड स्लोली.
The car is initially at rest 330 meters away from a stationary observer.
At rest, okay. फिर आगे.
It begins to move towards the observer with an acceleration of 1.1 meter per second square.
So at least I can find in 20 second वो किधर पहुंचा ना? Because 20 second के बाद horn switched off किया ना? Horn is switched off.
Yes, sir.
तो इधर से हॉर्न चालू किया और 20 सेकंड के बाद बंद कर दिया ना हॉर्न. ओके.
यस.
तो वो लोग ने क्या बोला, कितना सेकंड के बाद उसको सुनाई नहीं पड़ेगा ना. हेलो हेलो. क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट
ड्यूरेशन सर,
कितने सेकंड के बाद सुनाई नहीं पड़ेगा ऐसा बोला है ना. Yes, is it correct? तो suppose इधर का time को मैं 0 second लेता हूँ, 0 second, एकदम start है. जैसे इसने start किया sound, at that instant, speed of sound is how much? Oh, it's raining too heavily. Take care. Okay. Speed is distance upon time. So speed is 330, distance is also 330, time t will become 1 second. So first wave will go to that observer in how many second? 1 second? Hello?
Yes, sir.
First 1 second. अभी जब तक इधर आता है तब तक उसको तो सुनाई पड़ेगा ही ना सब साउंड.
Yes, sir.
So first logic clear. पहला साउंड कभी सुना उसको एक सेकंड के बाद ना. अभी लास्ट वाला जितने सेकंड के बाद स्टॉप होएगा है तो सब्ट्रैक्ट. So what is distance covered in 20 second? Distance covered in 20 second. कितना? UT plus
20 meters.
कितना?
220 meters.
Yeah, yeah.
This I calculated.
So this is equals to u zero time t 20 second half a is 1.1 into 20 ka square, so zero plus half into 1.1 into 400. This is 200. So it is nothing but 220 meter. Yes, covered. 220 meter. Yes, covered that distance. मतलब ये 0 प्लस ये 20 सेकेंड तक का पूरा साउंड उसको सुनाई पड़ा. नाउ द हॉर्न इज स्विच्ड ऑफ. नाउ इट इज स्विच्ड ऑफ ना.
यस सर.
अभी जब इधर से स्विच किया तो ये डिस्टेंस कितना हो गया? ये 110 मीटर ना. बस टोटल वॉज 330, 220 traveled, so left out distance is 110.
Yes.
अब बाबा सुनो, देखो जिधर जब start किया तभी horn बजाया एक second के बाद observer सुना. अभी एक second से start होके 20 second तक observer सुनते ही रहेगा ना sound.
Yes sir.
अभी 20th second में क्या किया उसने, just switch off किया, तो उसमें से जो sound निकला वो तो उसको पहुंचने तक time लगेगा ना थोड़ा. करेक्ट नो?
यस सर.
तो पहला साउंड एक सेकंड के बाद सुना, फिर 20 सेकंड तक सुनता ही रहा वो. मतलब साउंड उसने छोड़ा कितना सेकंड था? 20. लेकिन उसको तो सुनाई एक सेकंड के बाद पड़ा ना पहला वाला. तो 0 से 20 में 19 सेकंड तक ही खाली सुनता है साउंड. ये बात समझा पहले?
यस सर.
यस सर.
पहले तो उसने क्या किया, वो रेस्ट पे था, ब्लो किया विसल और चलना चालू किया. लेकिन ब्लो किया तुरंत थोड़ी सुना ना वो आदमी को, उसको तो एक सेकेंड के बाद सुना ना. तो व्हेन ही ट्रेवल 20 उसको साउंड खाली 19 सेकेंड तक सुना, बराबर?
यस सर.
फिर उसके बाद 20th सेकेंड वाला जो साउंड निकलेगा उसको भी तो थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा ना आगे जाने के लिए. वो जो निकल गया 20 सेकेंड पे वो भी तो सुनेगा ना वो बाद में. अभी उसको देखता हूँ कितना टाइम लगा. पहले लॉजिक समझे आप लोगों को?
Yes.
मतलब इधर तक 19 सेकेंड तक सुना, उसके बाद 20th सेकेंड वाला जो साउंड निकल गया ना वो भी सुनेगा वो थोड़ी देर के बाद. जरा इतना निकलो. फर्स्ट साउंड इज हर्ड आफ्टर 1 सेकेंड, टी इज 1 सेकेंड, सो फर्स्ट साउंड इज हर्ड आफ्टर 1 सेकेंड, इज हर्ड आफ्टर 1 सेकेंड. फर्स्ट साउंड इज हर्ड आफ्टर 1 सेकेंड. कॉपी टेल लिस्ट वाला लॉजिक वाला सम है. फुल कॉपी?
यस.
अभी पूरा लॉजिक देखो. एक ध्यान से इधर से स्टार्ट किया, 0 सेकंड पे, 20 सेकंड पे इधर पहुंचा. सो दिस डिस्टेंस लेफ्ट आउट इज 110 मीटर. इधर का फर्स्ट साउंड इसको एक सेकंड के बाद सुनाई पड़ा. So 0 to 20 means he can hear till 19 second. फिर इसमें से जो 20th second में sound है ना वो भी सुनेगा वो. So what is the time taken for last sound to reach? Time taken for last sound is nothing but distance upon speed. Distance is 110, speed is 330. So last sound 1/3 second पे सुना ना ये पूरा. Hello?
Yes,
so इसका मतलब साउंड इज हर्ड फॉर 19 प्लस 1/3 सेकेंड. 19 इंटू 357 प्लस 158/3 सेकेंड. अभी आंसर कौन सा फॉर्मेट में दिया है? फ्रैक्शन में दिया है क्या ऐसे ही दिया है? आंसर इज गिवन इन फ्रैक्शन. So this is nothing but 19 1/3. Okay, yeah, answer it. 19 1/3 second tak sound. You can hear the sound for this much duration. First sound 1 second ke baad, isne 20 second mein se khali 19 suna. Last sound 1/3 second ke baad. So 19 1/3 tak sound sunega. Beautiful sound. Can I clear this now?
Yes.
112. When a stationary wave is formed, then its frequency is. Formula for stationary wave. Anybody knows formula for stationary wave? Y equals to 2a cos 2 pi x upon lambda sine of omega t, which is actually 2 pi n1 plus n2 into t upon 2. Yaad hai ye formula? Hello?
Yes, sir.
That means what is frequency of this wave? Ye particle ka hai ye. Aur ye wave ka hai. What is frequency? Half of sum of individual wave?
Yes, sir.
इसलिए मैंने रॉन्ग लिखा है, ये बीट फ्रीक्वेंसी है। स्टेशनरी वेव कभी आएगा? व्हेन टू वेव ऑफ सेम फ्रीक्वेंसी ना, सेम एम्पलीट्यूड, सेम टाइम पीरियड इंटरफियर। व्हाट आर स्टेशनरी वेव्स? हाउ आर स्टेशनरी वेव फॉर्म? When two sound wave of same amplitude but slight same frequency, same wavelength traveling in opposite direction interfere, then the resulting waveform are called as stationary wave. Okay. So when you add this, it becomes 2a cos 2 pi x upon lambda. साइन ऑफ 2 पाई टी बाई टी बराबर क्या नहीं? हेलो
यस
दैट मींस फ्रीक्वेंसी सेम है, इट इज नॉट डिफरेंट। वो जो n1 प्लस n2 था वो बीट का था, सो फ्रीक्वेंसी इज सेम। राइट आंसर, डोंट कंफ्यूज योरसेल्फ, फ्रीक्वेंसी इज सेम। आप ये इक्वेशन लिखो तो आइडिया आ जाएगा। 2 पाई ये nt है ना, 2 पाई t by t means 2 पाई nt, 2 पाई nt, ये भी 2 पाई nt, ठीक है?
Yes sir.
This is small sum but still important one, because we may make mistake. Either you will write difference or you will write sum. Are I clear now?
Yes, sir.
A transverse wave propagating along x-axis is given by y is 8 sine 0.5 pi x minus 4 pi t minus pi by 4. What is the speed of wave? Speed of wave is omega upon k. Omega means t ka coefficient, which is 4 pi. K means x ka coefficient, 0.5 pi. Pi pi cancel. 40 upon 5, 8 meter per second option.
Dance.
A glass tube of length 1 meter is completely filled with water. A glass tube of 1 meter is completely filled with water. Water. Vibrating tuning fork of 500 hertz is kept at the mouth of the tube and water is slowly drained out. Ananya? Hello, Ananya?
Yes, sir.
In open pipe or closed pipe, who vibrates? Air column or water column? They are telling it is 1 meter pipe totally filled with water. So
yes,
water
sir.
Will vibrate or air column will vibrate?
Water will.
No, no. Air column always vibrates, not the water. So when it is, there is a hole, water will fall, na, slowly.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And there, this air columns will keep on vibrating. This is the meaning.
Yes, sir.
This is the meaning. So when water is drained out slowly from the bottom, if velocity is 330 meter per second, how many number of resonance that occur will be? Okay. मतलब indirectly have to find कितना vibration होएगा ना? So एक तो lambda by 4 पे हो सकता है, फिर 3 lambda by 4 पे होएगा, 5 lambda by 4 पे होएगा and so on.
Yes sir.
This logic followed?
Yes sir.
मैक्सिमम 1 मीटर तक होएगा, उससे ज्यादा नहीं. सो आई एम जस्ट चेकिंग व्हाट इज लैम्डा बाय 4 मिनिमम एयर कॉलम रिक्वायर्ड टू वाइब्रेट. दिस इज नथिंग बट v बाय n इनटू 4, दैट इज 330 अपॉन 500 इनटू 4, सो 33 अपॉन 200 इन मीटर. दैट मींस इट इज 33 अपॉन 2 इन सेंटीमीटर. So 16.5 centimeter is minimum requirement, correct? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So it will vibrate in resonance at 16.5. 3 into 16.5. 5 into 16.5 till it becomes 1 meter. So this will be 16.5. Ye kitna aayega? 49.5? ये 5, 6, 5 25, 5, 6 30, 32, 8, 82.5. इससे ज्यादा किया तो ज्यादा हो जाएगा ना, मोर देन 1 हो जाएगा ना.
यस सर.
16.5 सेंटीमीटर 14.5, तो कितना 3 रेजोनेंस आएगा ना. सो आंसर इज 3. हैव यू फॉलोड मीनिंग? यस यस फॉलोड यस
यस सर.
ओके राइट. पूरा पहला वाटर से भरा था फिर ड्रेन हो गया, तो मिनिमम लैम्डा बाई 4 जब एयर कॉलम होगा तभी एक बार देगा, फिर लैम्डा बाई 4, 3 लैम्डा बाई 4, 5 लैम्डा बाई 4, 7 लैम्डा बाई 4, टिल लेंथ बिकम्स, टिल लेंथ इज रिमेनिंग लेस देन और इक्वल टू 1. सो 3 रेजोनेंस पॉसिबल.
Dance.
Okay. 115. The apparent frequency of whistle of an engine changes in the ratio 9:8. Changes in the ratio, apparent frequency, they are not actual, 9:8. As the engine passes a stationary observer. So this is engine, this is stationary observer. As the engine comes closer and passes, this is the ratio 9:8. Coming closer, frequency is increasing, moving away, frequency is decreasing, therefore ratio 9:8. If V is the speed of sound, then what is speed of engine? Will you try this? N1 will be N into V upon V minus U. N2 will be N upon V upon V plus U. Therefore, N1 upon N2 will be V plus U upon V minus U. Now try. So I did componendo and dividendo. So if you are familiar with componendo and dividendo, you can also do. 9 plus 8, 17. This is 1. 340 upon U. U will be 20. Is it raining heavily at your place?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So very atmosphere is lethargic. You will be wishing to sleep or take a cup of tea and observe this. With tea, carry pen also and start solving sums so that you enjoy the sums. Yes, Aniket, फिर किधर आज घूमने जा रहे हो किधर?
सर किधर भी नहीं.
अरे मरीन लाइन जाके हो.
Done, sir.
Velocity of sound in gaseous medium is 330. If the pressure is increased 4 times without changing temperature, what is the velocity of sound? Can you tell orally? Without changing temperature, pressure is increased 4 times? Yes? Pressure has no effect on velocity, correct na?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
So V1, V2 same hai. Kitna aayega wo? 330. 117. A string of density 7.5 gram per centimeter cube. Area of cross section 0.2 millimeter square is stretched under tension of 20 newton when it is plucked at midpoint. What is the speed of transverse wave? Okay. What is meaning of plucked at midpoint? How many loops are formed? Plucked at midpoint. How many loops are formed?
Two loops.
One loop. शायद उसने लिखा था मैंने. ये इधर है मिड पॉइंट. इधर प्लग किया तो इधर एंटी नोड आएगा ना, तो एक लो. तो जब भी मिड पॉइंट मतलब ऐसा एक लिख लो अभी. व्हेन प्लग एट वन एंथ ऑफ डिस्टेंस देन एन बाय टू लूप्स आर फॉर्म. So plucked at half ka ulta 2 divide by 2, one loop is formed. Yes, followed this much?
Yes.
Yes.
One loop is formed. See, whether one loop formed, two loop formed, three loop formed, kuch meaning nahi tha. Root of T by M apna formula hai na, velocity of transverse wave, which is rho upon pi r square hota hai. सॉरी टी अपॉन रो पाई आर स्क्वायर. अगर ये आपको फील कहते हो दैट मींस इट इज टी अपॉन एरिया है ना, डायरेक्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट कर दो, हो गया. कैन यू ट्राई नाउ विद दिस इंफॉर्मेशन?
यस सर.
तो दो इंफॉर्मेशन मैंने दे दिया. प्लक्ड एट वन एंड याद रखना, देन लूप विल बी एन बाय टू, क्योंकि 1/4 प्लक 1/6 प्लक फ्रीक्वेंटली दिया. प्लक्ड एट 1/4 हाउ मेनी लूप विल बी फॉर्म? 4 by 2. That means 2. Plucked at 1/6. How many loop will be formed? Yes? Mm. 3. Plucked at 1/6. 6 by 2. 3 loops are formed. Plucked at 1/8. How many loops are formed?
4.
Yes. Try this sum. 117. Tension is 20. Rho is 7.5 in CGS. Convert into meter kg. it will become into 10 raised to 3. And 0.2 millimeter is into 10 raised to minus 6 meter. Simplify.
So is the answer A?
Answer 116 you are getting? That one? 116?
Yes, sir.
Answer 116, I think it should be correct. 116 answer is correct. I'm clearing this. A string is hanging from rigid support. Transverse pulse is excited at free end. A pulse is excited at the free end. Speed of the pulse at a distance x is proportional to. You remember last class we did same. Speed at distance x wala formula. We wrote v is dx by dt. Yaad hai ye?
Yes, sir.
Then V is same as root of T by M. T is nothing but Mg. This is Mg acting at certain distance dx. Then we integrated. This M is constant, L is constant, so V is proportional to tension. Tension will depend upon weight at that end. Hello?
Yes,
sir.
तो मुझे तो याद आ रहा है कुछ रूट एक्स जैसा आया था आप लोगों को. Is root of T mass per unit length. Correct? T is nothing but Mg upon M into length in root. Correct? Na? Mm cancel. So V is proportional to root of L. L means distance. Can I say V proportional to root A? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Is proportional to 119. A bat flies at steady speed of 4 meters per second, emitting sound of frequency 90 kilohertz. Towards a wall. It detects a reflected signal at a frequency how much? Okay. Reflected signal ka frequency chahiye. If speed of sound is 340 meter per second. Are you recollecting? ये वही वाला है ना, एक वॉल से इधर से कार वाला आदमी साउंड दिया, फिर रिफ्लेक्टेड साउंड उसको कितना फ्रीक्वेंसी से सुनाई पड़ा, दैट ओनली ना. सो फर्स्ट केस बैट इज अवर सोर्स एंड दिस इज लिसनर और दैट वॉल और रिफ्लेक्टिंग सरफेस एट फार एंड इज बिहेविंग लाइक लिसनर. देन सेकेंड केस में दिस विल बिकम सोर्स एंड दिस विल बिकम लिसनर. This part clear?
Yes, sir.
Now one by one, if I solve this concept, source is moving, case one. Source moving. Source is bat. It's moving. So apparent frequency will be N V upon V minus 1. If you want, don't solve at the end, we'll solve. So N1 is will get reflected back now. Case 2. N2 will be N1. Listener moves. What to adjust? This is source. This case. Now it becomes listener. Na? Listener is coming closer. Frequency will increase. So V plus U upon V. Okay. Hello?
Yes, sir.
So N2 is N V upon V minus U into N1. N1 is N into V upon V minus U. V plus U upon V. A cancel ho jayega. Now putting the values. N is 90. V plus U will be 340 plus 4 upon 340 minus 4. So it will be 90 into 344 upon 336. 336. Any possibility of cancellation? 9 into 10, 9 into 3, 27. 9, 4 is a 36. 9, 3 is a 27. Remainder will be 6. 9, 6 are close to 54. So answer is greater than 90. Nasib kharab hai dekho apna. Sab greater than 90 diye. So I have to find closest, correct? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Because if them close then 90.1, 91.1. So we have to be cautious. So I'm just cancelling with 2 first. 1, 7, 2, 1, 6, 8. Let's say cancel. 4 is 16, 4 is 12, 4 is 16, 42. Now it is possible to manage. So, ekdam close hai na 90 ka. Hello?
Yes, sir.
But still you cannot because sub 91, 93 hai. So, isko multiply to kar leta hun. 9, 3 is 27. 9 into 4 is 36, 36 and 2, 38 upon 42. 2 into 26, 1, 9, 2, 9 is 18, 3, 5. Chalo, abhi rough mein divide karta. 26. कैलकुलेटर से ही कर ले तो आप एग्जाम में कैलसी से नहीं कर सकते हैं बिकॉज यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल वेरी क्लोज दैट्स व्हाई दिस सम इज बिट डेंजरस 1935 डिवाइड बाय 26 1935 डिवाइड बाय 26 1935 डिवाइड बाय 26 74 ऐसा कैसे
होगा डिवाइड बाय 21 होगा
तो 7 से भी कैंसिल होगा रहता है 7 2 का 14 रिमाइंडर 1 रिमाइंडर 5 7 into 7 49 रिमाइंडर 4 इस कैंसिल हो जाएगा 7 से कैंसिल हो रहा है यार सो 7 3 इज 21 7 into 2 इज 14 रिमाइंडर 5 53 7 into 7 49 रिमाइंडर approximately 1935 upon 21 92.14 it is come so answer is C okay C is done
Done, sir.
120. A transverse wave is described by equation y naught sine of 2 pi nu t minus x by lambda. The maximum particle velocity is equal to v maximum is equal to 4 times wave velocity. What is maximum velocity of particle? Is it A omega?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
A means y naught, correct? A means y naught, na? And omega is 2 pi nu, correct or not?
Yes, sir.
And wave velocity is what? Omega upon k? Omega is 2 pi nu and k is 2 pi by lambda. So I can cancel this 2 pi 2 pi, nu nu, therefore y naught into 2 pi equals to 4 lambda. So lambda equals to y naught into 2 pi upon 4. Therefore lambda is pi y naught upon 2, that is option B. B is the correct option.
Done.
The time period of a simple pendulum. ये type का sum even in that sheet is given. Only oscillation one. नहीं, sorry, ये rod है. Time period of simple pendulum of length L is T1. And uniform rod of same length pivoted at one end oscillating in vertical plane is T2. Amplitude is same in both case. If both are small, then what is T1 by T2? Okay. What is formula for T1? 2 pi root L by G. Correct? Hello? T1 formula is 2 pi root L by G. Then that rod formula is I upon torque. So it is 2 pi rod at one end means ml square by 3. Hello?
Yes, sir.
And its weight is mg acting at distance of L by 2. So I can cancel 1m, 1l. It is 2 pi root of 2l upon 3g. Now T1 upon T2. Will become 2 pi 2 pi cancel, root of L by G L by cancel, so it will become 1 upon root of 1 upon root of 2 by 3, that means root 3 by 2, root 3 by 2, clear na?
Yes sir.
Ankita?
Yes sir.
Followed?
Yes, sir.
एक टाइप का ऐसा किया था एक लास्ट लेक्चर में किधर तो
डन सर
122 अ वायर इज stretched between two rigid support, vibrates in fundamental mode with frequency of 45 hertz. Mass of the wire is 3.5 into 10 raised to minus 2 kg and its linear density is 4 into 10 raised to minus 2 kg per meter. What is the speed of transverse wave? fundamental frequency is 1 upon L root of T by M. Mass given, linear density given. Can we get length? Yes.
Yes, sir.
Small m is mass per unit length, no? So small l, I can write m upon m. Therefore, n equals to 1 upon 2 times capital M upon small m into V. So V will become 2 times frequency into capital M upon small m. Right till this and substitute. Tell the answer now.
Or option B.
Option B 79.
Yes, sir.
Others also got 79. Anybody got 79? Answer. Answer B is correct.
Yes, sir, 79 meters per second.
Okay. One end of long metallic wire is tied to the ceiling. Other end is tied to the massless spring. Of force constant Q. Mass small m is hung at the free end. Area of cross section and Young's modulus are A and Y. Mass is slightly pulled down and released. Then time period of oscillation is equals to. This is fixed. Length L is tied to the spring, other end to massless spring, area of cross section and Young's modulus of wire are, which wire they are talking about? Iska na? Ye wire hai na? Hello?
Yes, sir.
So that means, iska agar K mila, to ye dono series wala combination hai na? Ye dono?
Yes, sir.
So can I say for wire, Y is F upon A into L by N? Okay. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Therefore, elongation L is FL upon AY. This is nothing but K into elongation is into L upon AY. LL cancel. So K becomes AY upon L for a wire. Now K in series is 1 upon KY is A by L plus 1 upon K. So 1 upon KS will be L upon AY plus 1 upon K. 1 upon KS is KL plus AY upon AYK. Therefore, K in series will become AYK upon KY. L plus AY. Now it is 2 pi root M by K formula. Therefore, time period is 2 pi root of M upon K in series. So 2 pi root of M upon K. अपॉन किया मतलब डिनोमिनेटर में आएगा ए वाई के एंड न्यूमरेटर इट विल बिकम के एल प्लस ए वाई. दिस आंसर ये भी इंपॉर्टेंट है. ऑप्शन बी. यस यू ऑल हैव फॉलोड.
यस सर.
यस सर.
डू इट.
Done, sir.
The fundamental frequency of open organ pipe is 300 hertz. First overtone of this pipe, first overtone of this type is 2 times fundamental. Is same as first overtone of closed means 3 times fundamental. If the speed of sound is given 330, then length of closed pipe will be how much? Okay. This is 2 into 300, 3 into V upon 4L, 3 into 100. So therefore, length L will be V upon 4 into 200. V is given 330 upon 800. Can cancel 10. This many meter, that means it is 33 upon 80 into 100 centimeter. 2 into 4, 2 into 5. 5 into 315, 16 upon 4, 4, 4 is a 16. 41. 41.25. So close to 41, you can write. 41 centimeter. Option A, 41.25 is close to 41.
Done, sir.
Which of the following relationship between the acceleration and displacement involves SHM? For SHM, A is minus omega square x. A is minus omega square x. So only left out is C, correct?
Yes, sir.
The string of mass 2.50 kg is under tension of 200 meter. Length is 20 meter. If the transverse jerk is struck at one end, how long does the disturbance take to reach the other end? Okay. The speed is distance upon time. It is also T by linear density. So distance is 20 meter, time we want, tension is 200 upon linear density is mass per unit length. Length is 20. This logic you followed first?
Yes, sir.
So 20 upon t. This got 20 by a group. Let it out. Bahar. Under 10 upon 2.5. Again, 2.5 into 4. 20 cancel. Therefore, 1 upon 3 is root of 4. 1 upon 3 is 2. 0.5 seconds. T is 0.5 second option. So today we'll stop here. Tomorrow there is no lecture for you all. Wednesday, Wednesday we'll have longer period. 12:30. आगे free है क्या आप लोग? 2:30 तक चलेगा? Wednesday?
Yes, sir.
Wednesday 12:30 to 2.
Sir, but I have 10.
Pardon? Not free?
After 2:30, I have 2:30.
2 to 5 test.
That means 12:30 to 2:30 you don't want?
Till 2 is okay. 2 to 5, it's okay, I have sir. My paper.
So if I take in 2 slots, 12:30 to 2, and then afterwards?
Yes, sir.
Can we keep tomorrow 1 hour?
No, tomorrow I am not free. That's why I am not keeping. Na? Otherwise, so every okay. Day I have kept 12:30 to 2, Wednesday one slot. Then evening we will take.
Okay, sir.
Evening.
6 to 7. Sir, no. Sir, keep after 7.
No, you wait only this lecture. After 7, I have got class 7. Morning, you all are free? Morning?
Yes, sir.
9 to 10, we have bio. After that, I'm free only.
No, this much constraint we cannot work. 9 to 10, bio, 12, 2 to something, it is not possible. This slot only, 12:30 to 2. At a stretch, sometime we want. I cannot split so much now. I have got lectures in between. 12:30 to 2. That's all for today. We'll meet on Wednesday. Tomorrow, you have to write test of 100 to 150 wala MCQ. 101. I have discussed with you all till 126. 25 more you have to practice on your own and write this test. Okay?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Oscillation.